What's up, everyone? It's Maybe Your 3 coming to you from Mario Tennis Aces. Alright, time to get another episode of the series. Time to get back to online tournament. Let's continue where we left off. That previous episode, you saw me play a blooper. Pretty fun for a tricky type, I'll admit that. Time to move on to Diddy Kong, who's a speedy type. Not no surprise, he was in Power Tennis, so yeah. Whoops! Made a mistake. No. I made a mistake. I forgot. Diddy Kong, just like Donkey Kong, Diddy Kong is also a lefty, so... I'm trying to make these characters more accurate, you know what I mean? Okay, so I backed out, but it didn't count as a loss. Whew! You could think the match did not start. I would've been mad. Alright. So, I'll see you guys once I get started. Alright, first opponent is a Peach, and she's also a lefty. Well, Peach herself is not actually a lefty, but... Woo! Alright, first point goes to me. Yeah. Round 40. Break point. Woo! That was close. Damn, that's fucked up.
Change court.
Alright, first game point goes to me. Now it's my serve. Oh yeah, he's a speedy. That means speedy types are a lot faster when with their serves. Ah! Oh, what? Shit! Ah, damn! Aha! I was waiting for that! Gotcha!
Match point.
Yeah, I was trying to figure out Diddy Kong's night serves. It might be a little tricky. Alright. Final opponent for the finals is Dry Bone. Yeah, I know I caught that. Gosh, shit. Really? He just didn't want to register for that? Okay, fine. Way too far. Whew, I almost forgot about that. Ah! Really? Come on! I know I hit the button! Whatever, game. Whatever. It flew too much. Damn. Alright, so first game point goes to him. Damn. There we go. Ah, damn. Too early, my ass. Wow, okay, just don't want to register, huh? Again with too early? Come, man, I do not understand this. I know I'm hitting the button at the right time. 15 and 40. Championship point.
Team set and match receiver.
All right. I guess I'll lose this one. Damn. Well, I tried, right? I just don't understand. I know I was hitting the button correctly. Come on now. I know I was hitting the timing just right. Man, I swear. It's like the timing is so whack in the online version. Alright, next opponent is a Boo. That's a lefty. Nope. What? I must have been standing past the line. That's probably what happened. Alright, first game point goes to me. Still trying to figure out Diddy Kong's nice serves, huh? This is just like Donkey Kong. I couldn't figure out his nice serves worth nothing. It might be the same with Diddy Kong. Alright. He was too late to catch it. Really? Then again, where he launched the ball, that might make sense. Okay. So I caught that one, but not the... Okay. I'll take that. Yeah, I figured he wasn't gonna bother trying to catch that. Ah, he tricked me. Damn. Alright. Alright, final point in a championship match, Mario. Oh god, I thought I screwed up. Ah! him and his angle shots. Aw, oh, man. Ah. Damn, I could score a single point that time. Alright, first game point goes to him. Hard to believe that was a catch. Really? Ah, damn. Two championship point, championship matches not failed. Aw, oh, man. All right, new opponent, against a Bowser. I knew he was gonna do that. That's why I went slice, but I guess it didn't want to register. Oh, damn, that was a bonus point. Finally, so it is fast. Well, I was definitely going the wrong way, so. No. Ah! Whoops, I was way too late with that. Thank you. First game point goes to me.
Change card.
Whoops! Oh shit! Yes! That flew! Yeah, shit! Oh boy. Whoops. So I was able to catch a special shot with a trick shot. How about that? Alright, final match against a Luigi. Lefty Luigi at that. I think that was an out. Ah! I pretty much gave him that. Yeah, shit. Yeah, no! Aw, man. Ah, stupid angling. Ah, I gotta remember, Luigi's really good up close. That's pretty much his specialty.
Yeah.
Alright, here we go. Yes! Oh my god, I didn't think I was gonna catch that. Oh crap. All right. First game point goes to me. There we go. Just like all speedies, they're fast when they with their serves. Oh shit. Ah crap. I was way too close. And I kinda panicked too.
Championship point.
All right. Uh-oh. Gosh, damn you, getting up close. Ah, I thought he was gonna aim it the other way. Good to know. All right. Well, third time's a charm. So I was able to figure out Diddy Kong's night serves. They're really fast, and I was able to trick block two special shots. And all I can say is,
thanks for watching from Major 3.
I'll see you guys next episode of Mario Tennis Aces. Diddy Kong, how should I put this? He almost kind of reminds me of Yoshi, but just that his recovery is a little slower. All right, made it to A ring. How about that? What a great way to end this episode. So yeah, see you then, next episode. Later.